everybody, welcome to English Learners. In the previous video, we discussed clause and its basic divisions. Today, we shall study subordinate clause in details. A subordinate clause is a group of words. It is a part of a sentence. It is dependent on the main clause and cannot stand alone. For example, I expect that I shall get a scholarship. That I shall get a scholarship is a subordinate clause in this sentence, as this part depends on the main clause. There are three types of subordinate clauses: noun clause, adjective clause, adverb clause. A noun clause is a group of words that acts as a noun in a sentence. They begin with linking words like that, who, what, how. For example, I know that John is honest. That John is honest is a noun clause. The clause that John is honest is the object of the verb know, and so does the work of a noun. To be sure of the noun clause in a sentence, you can question what to the verb, and if you get a direct answer, it is a noun clause. For example, in the sentence, I know that John is honest. If you ask, what do I know? You get a direct answer that John is honest. So in this way, you can determine if it is a noun clause or not. Let us take a few more examples. It is certain that he will come. What is certain? That he will come. That he will come is thus a noun clause. That honesty is the best policy is admitted by all. What is admitted by all? That honesty is the best policy. And this part is a noun clause. Now let us understand adjective clause. An adjective clause is a group of words that acts as an adjective in a sentence. They begin with linking words like what, where, who, that, which, to relate a noun or a pronoun in a sentence. For example, this is the house where my friend lives. Where my friend lives is an adjective clause. And the linking word where is qualifying the noun house. Let us take up another example. Ravi tells a tale that sounds untrue. That sounds untrue is an adjective clause. The linking word that qualifies the noun tale. Now, what is an adverb clause? Adverb clause is a group of words that work as an adverb in a sentence. Answering questions. Asking where, when, how, and why. An adverb clause also begins with a subordinate clause or a linking word. For example, he returned home when the sun set. So if you ask question when, you get the answer. When did he return home? When the sun set. When the sun set is thus an adverb clause. He makes friends wherever he goes. Question with where and you get the answer. Where does he make friends? Wherever he goes. So wherever he goes is an adverb clause. It ended as I expected. Question it with how. How did it end? As I expected. As I expected is thus an adverb clause. We are kind to you because you are kind to us. Why are we kind to you? Because you are kind to us. If you ask question why, you get the answer, and this makes it an adverb clause. Points to keep in mind. A subordinate clause has a subject, verb, a subordinate conjunction or relative adverb. A subordinate clause can be at the beginning of a sentence or in the end of a sentence.
A subordinate clause is paired with an independent clause. A subordinate clause is never a complete sentence on its own. That's all for today. And stay tuned for more such videos.